didn't see anything in the quest docs about tropical berries being special in that I have to do something special to get them. So I'm hoping I just have to dig around these cactuses. And why not? Well, while we're here, smack some rocks. Clank, clank. What's up, Kelly? Narga, are you fighting the Kelby? Still no berries. You know what? That makes sense that they might be around this tree. Ooh, Ioprey. Ow, Ioprey. Fine. I was hoping I didn't have to just murder everyone here, but it seemed that's not what you guys want, so. Thank you. Now let me gather my berries in peace. Really? What'd I do to you? Alright, so they're in areas 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, and 10. Alright. So 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, and 10. Alright, so let's head to 10. Tropical berries. So I was right. I just wasn't lucky yet. Cephalos, just leave me alone. We're all good, right? You're not angry that I killed your predecessor, right? No, we're good. We're good. I think we're good. Nope, obviously, we're not good. I'm trying to come come right at my face like that. No respect. How many tropical berries do we need? 5. I think we've got enough. So we're just gonna head back to item pouch. Tropical berry. We have exactly 5. All right. Sour prey really messed me up. Better sleep off that damage. All D&D style. Although that'd be a long rest. That was a short rest.